hand off my left side.
Oh my god. Like, I'm totally green and pink today.
Oh my god. I invited Amy over for a little bit.
What? Are you serious? You don't know? What the fuck is wrong with you? She's a fucking witch.
No. That's probably just a rumor. She's in my creative writing class. She comes up with really good stories.
Like how she has dragons and she rides them and they blow fire and probably her at the same time, which puts a whole new perspective on Fire Crotch. Jeez, that hurt. Fuck. But she can't feel it because she's a freaking witch who casts spells on people so they die, and I don't want that happening to me because I have a future to be a hooker, and I really want to make money on the side, and I don't want burns.
That is absolutely retarded. I cannot believe you believe that stuff.
Yeah. Okay, well, if you think she's so nice, yeah, what about the kid last year that died and went missing? Yeah.
Oh, who would that be? Her?
Yeah, that's right.
We have to cancel. I can't have her come over anymore. I don't want to buy her crotch. I haven't lost my virginity yet. I can't have her come over. Oh my god, that's her.
I don't want to answer that.
Well, you have to. I mean, like, how is she not... How are we going to get rid of her?
I'm leading Waldo Barbie here. Oh, let's go.
Dude.
I'm sorry.
You were the one that called her over.
I didn't know she was a witch. I can't believe I'm ready.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Just pretend like
it's okay.
Something came up. Okay.
Hi.
Salutations.
Yeah. Hi. Come on in. Oh, yeah.
What a nice dwelling you have.
Yeah, you can set your stuff
over there.
Yeah. Yeah, bye.
Dude, she's out there.
Yeah, I thought you were going to say that something came up and she had to go home.
Sorry, she probably doesn't have much friends. I feel bad for her.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to feel bad for me when I get a fire crotch.
We have to go back out there. I mean, she knows we're in here. She's going to put a spell on us, and we're going to get fire crotches.
Amy! Amy! Where are you?
Crap, man. Dude. Stop.
You have a lovely dwelling. I enjoy it. This humble abode is lovely. I'm getting a very good feeling about this room. Very green aura, which means fertility and you.
Green's a good color.
Yeah, I like green.
And you?
Yeah,
I like you.
Yeah, me too.
Good. So what's on the agenda for today?
Well, she's just about to tell you something. My mom's sick, so maybe you should probably see.
Really contagious.
Yeah, I mean, like,
definitely.
Yeah. She's at the hospital right now, but it's probably still around here, and since we're immune to it, I mean, we don't want you to get sick.
We're covered.
Yeah.
No.
What the fuck?
You didn't answer my question. What are we doing?
I'll say that.
Okay.
Well, I guess we could be immune to it, too, so I guess we could. Stay.
Yep.
Shall we head upstairs?
Yeah, sure.
Uh-huh.
Are you coming?
Sure.
I have a fetish for couches. I know. Let's play a quick round of hide and go seek. I'll be it.
Okay. Yeah, sure. What are our limitations? Can we go outside?
Absolutely not. One, two.
Where's he?